One person has died after an apartment fire on New Year's Eve in Akron. It broke out on the fourth floor of an apartment building on South Maple Street last night. Another person was hurt and is being treated at the hospital. The cause of the fire has not yet been determined.